Good afternoon, staff and students. I'm Josh.
And I'm Will, and this is your Raider Report.
Just a reminder, today is a half day. Students will leave at 12:55. First through third lunches will eat in their rooms, and fourth lunch will eat in the cafe. Monday, March 15th will be a virtual learning day due to side effects some teachers may experience from getting their Johnson & Johnson one-dose vaccine.
Students interested in taking advanced drama at North next school year need to fill out an application as well as an audition. You can pick up an application form from Mr. Walden in the pack, and you need to perform a one-minute monologue during Raider Time or Wellness on March 17th or 23rd. You can sign up for an audition slot today. If you're interested in musical theater or acting in North Forsyth, you do not need to audition at this time, but please come by the pack to get an application.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will hold its next huddle on Friday, March 19th in the PAC. Festivities will start at 7:30 a.m. Coach Kraft will be speaking. Everyone is welcome. It's about to get lit, 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 lit.
Hello everyone, I'm Austin and this is your Raider Sports. The boys lacrosse teams will be playing today at Collins Hill. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity at 7:30. And the girls lacrosse teams will also play today against Trinity Christian. JV plays at 6 p.m. and varsity at 7. And there's a rifle match against Lumpkin tonight at 4 p.m. That's all for Raider Sports. Now back to you, Josh.
That's all for your Raider Report.
We'll leave you with today's birthdays. Thanks for watching and have a great day.